Hello students, I wish all of you a great health ahead. As you know, the whole world is facing the danger of a big virus these days. Number of coronavirus cases are increasing rapidly. Please stay at home. Even Government of Delhi has notified a lockdown in the whole territorial jurisdiction of Delhi from 23rd March, that is today, to midnight of Tuesday, 31st March, stipulating some restrictions. So today's video is to help all of you to study at home. This is an important non-fictional prose for DU-SOL students and DU-CBCS semester 2. Stay healthy, stay blessed, and let us start the video. The Oration on the Dignity of Man. Oration means speech. The Oration on the Dignity of Man, ek famous public speech hai jisko 1486 mein Pico della Mirandola ne compose kiya tha, who was an Italian scholar and philosopher. This article or this speech re-evaluates humans and humanism in general. This work talks about the dignity of man in particular and says ki humans baki creatures se kitne different hain because humans can exercise their free will. Humans ko God ne ek alag tarike ka sharp mind diya hai jiski wajah se wo apni ichha ke anusar chal sakte hain. Giovanni Pico della Mirandola, that was the full name of this writer. Giovanni Pico della Mirandola was an Italian nobleman and philosopher born in 1463 in Italy and died 1494, Italy, Florence. A brilliant young philosopher, Pico is best known for this article on the Oration on the Dignity of Man, which is considered the greatest manifesto about humanism. Pico ke likhe hue kuch baki famous articles hain, Hepatopolis, which was written in 1489, and Of Being and Unity, 1491. He was born to a noble Italian family in 1463 and traveled throughout the whole Europe studying philosophy, theology, religion, and many languages. He was a Christian, but he sought to unite diverse religions, worldviews, and practices into one comprehensive philosophy. The first part of the video will introduce the topic, and part 2 and part 3 will tell you about the same in detail. Giovanni Pico della Mirandola's Oration on Dignity of Man was composed in 1486 but could not be published until after his death in 1496. Considering the temper of the times, the amazing thing is that it got published at all. The oration itself actually consists only of the opening to a longer document, that is formulation of Mirandola's 900 theses on wide and disparate group of topics. The theses are primarily composed of subjects which had become the source of disputes with many other Roman scholars at the time. This book basically explains how great mankind and its achievements are. Many of the things he claims are greatly exaggerated, which is important to note. The collection of the great works of man was simply the beginning, as Pico put it, and he was never able to finish this task because he died rather unexpectedly before completing this book. Here you can see the links to part 2 and part 3. In the further parts, you will get to know some enhanced details about the topic. Please watch carefully, take down notes. Thanks a lot for watching. Best of luck for your exams.